A request for a Hank Williams Sr. song. Another Cajun tune. In fact, the first song ever made popular in the Cajun vernacular. Yeah, first one.
Yep.
1954.
You have it.
I remember. Because I'm old. My dad took me to see Hank Williams Sr. play at the Mount Hope Tabernacle Baptist Church in Mount Hope, West Virginia, back when I was about 6 years old. He played in the basement. He played for an hour, the whole time, pulling out a bottle of whiskey in the church, in a paper bag. Then he took a 15-minute break to go outside to the parking lot and throw up and came back and played for another hour. And I thought to myself, they're paying this son of a bitch? You mean to tell me people make money for sitting there drinking? And I got to thinking, you know, worst case scenario, that might be a way to get by. It could be the reason why I still do it. This is a song by Hank Williams Sr. You see, goodbye, Joe. You got to go, me, oh my, oh. You got to go for to be down by the bayou. My Vaughn is the sweetest one, me, oh my, oh. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bayou. Jump like a fish by Philly Dumbo. 49, I'm gonna see my Jeremy, oh. Don't pick guitar, fill fruit jar, Abigail. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bayou. Settle down, far from town, be a repeater. Now catch me all them fish down by the bayou. Swap my mom by Vaughn, what she need. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun down on the bayou. Jump alive, crawfish pipe. For tonight I'm gonna see my Jeremy, oh. Don't pick guitar, fill fruit jar, and the gale. Son of a gun, I'm gonna have big fun on the bayou. Tippy doe, Bobby doe, Crazy Buzzy. Kinfolk come see Vaughn by the dozen. They're dressed in style and they go hog wild in the gale. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bayou. Jambalaya, crawfish pie, Philly gumbo. 49, I'm gonna see my Jeremy, oh. Don't pick guitar, fill fruit jar, Abigail. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bayou. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bayou. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun. Appreciate it. Time to take a short one, y'all. Stick around, be thinking about what you want to listen to. We'll do some more requests. Make sure you're extra special generous to the folks working here. They're working real hard to keep you happy. Anybody interested in Captain's novel or the t-shirts or the CDs, come on up and talk to us. We've worked something out. We'll be right back. Stick around.